all a reason.
Hey guys, it's Fluffy Says here. Today we have a bit of an unscripted video. Today I'm going to be talking about the problems I've been having with my Quest and the problems of me trying to get it fixed. So, right now, whenever I try and play games on my Quest or really do anything in general, I get these awful freezes where I'll be playing a game all 1 second and then the screen will freeze up, meaning no matter where I turn my head, it's just a still image, and it's really nauseating, and it usually leads to me having to shut down my headset and restart, and even that is difficult. I would be fine just doing that every time this happened, except for it normally takes around 5 minutes for my headset to actually turn off completely. After clicking the power button, it still doesn't work all the time. So that's just the problem I've been facing, and I've been trying to get it fixed. So a couple months ago, probably 3 or 4 months ago, I reached out to Oculus support, and I've been working with them for a while. The support has been good, and they've been getting back to me very quickly. It's just, I think the problem is hardware. I think there's a heating problem. And so my CPU is overheating and the processor just gets overrun and then freezes as a safety precaution, or something has melted in the past, which is leading to this problem. But either way, it basically deems my headset unusable. And with the recent pandemic, it has been very difficult. People from the Oculus support team have been out of the office and stuff like that. And so really, I've been wanting to use my headset, but can't. So I'm still trying to push out these videos to you guys, but I'm having some difficulties. Because it's frankly really hard to use the headset. This isn't a problem that affects all headsets, but it is a problem that's affecting mine. So if you guys have any answers or have had this problem, please let me know and send in videos. I'm going to show a video of the freeze frame on mine.
I'm scared. Look, Dave 7 is scared.
Right.
I'm trying to
Dave
show him the
really
ways,
tall,
right?
Some reason. Hi, Dave 7.
But yeah, please give me your videos through Discord or whatever. Let me know if you're having the problem. If you fixed it, please let me know. And I'm going to release a follow-up video, so make sure you subscribe, because I'm going to release a follow-up video talking about the complete process, how to fix this issue. Because if you're having it and you don't know how to fix it, hopefully I'll be able to tell you how to fix it. And I'm going to go through the whole process I did with Oculus support, tell you my opinion on them. So far, it's been really good. They've been very helpful. I get passed around a lot, which is kind of meh. But they've been really on top of getting things done. And yeah, it was just a video trying to talk about how things have been with the headset. And yeah, just like to see how you guys are doing. And I'll talk to you all in the next one. Peace out, everybody. Bye.